Welcome to DIY Salon One. Today I'm at the Gilmore's Car Museum, the largest car museum in North America. If you want to make your own electricity, click on the links down below and I'll set you up with this long, slow journey on how to take your house off-grid. But today, here at Gilmore's Car Museum, the trucks are going to go away. They're either on loan or borrow or what have you. They have their own individual owners. This truck display is going to be gone within 2 weeks. This is a 1958 Dodge Sweepside pickup. It's a Dodge Division, Chrysler Motors Corporation, Detroit, Michigan. And it is available for $2,124. Back in 1958, anyway. It's a handsome truck on the road. It is beautiful. It was. Let's see what we got inside. Oh, the window is up, but you can still see inside. Are you kidding me? No radio. No tunes in the truck. It's pretty sharp. California plates. California dreaming. Have a nice sunny day.